cast on 32 stitches. Row 1, knit 1, purl 1, for entire row. Row 2, knit 1, purl 1, for entire row. Continue knit 1 purl 1 ribbing for 10 rows or as long as you want. Row 1, knit 2. Knit front back. Knit 26. Knit front back. Knit 2. Row 2, purl all stitches, and every even row. row 3. Knit entire row. Row 5, knit 16, place stitch marker. Knit front back. Knit front back. Place marker. Knit 16. Row 7, knit 16. Slip marker, knit front back, knit 2, knit front back. Slip marker, knit 16, row 9, knit 16. Slip marker, knit front back, knit 4. Knit front back. Slip marker. Knit 16. Row 11, knit 16, slip marker, knit front back, knit 6, knit front back, slip marker, knit 16, If your knitting is too small, then you will have to either redo it and cast on more stitches or undo until the ribbing and increase a few stitches. Row 13, knit 16. Slip marker, knit front back, knit 8, knit front back, slip marker, knit 16,
row 15, knit 16. Slip marker, knit front back, knit 10, knit front back, slip marker, knit 16. Row 16, purl all stitches, knit 16, slip stitches to stitch order, knit 16. Purl all stitches. Continue stockinette stitch until the crease on the tip of your middle finger. Then start your decreasing.
Row 39, knit 2. Knit 2 together for entire row. Row 40, purl all. Row 41, knit 1. Knit 2 together for entire row. Row 42, purl all. Row 43, knit 2 together or entire row. Row 44, purl entire row. Cut enough yarn to sew the side of the mitten. Continue sewing down the side of the mitten. For the thumb, knit stockinette stitch for 10 rows or until the end of your thumb. row 11, knit 2 together for entire row.